Hi, this is Mike Idle. I'm with Amatrol. Wanted to take some time today to walk you through our 85 MT5 motor control troubleshooting training system. This is a workstation-based console with a welded steel frame. It's going to focus on the areas of operation, installation, application, and troubleshooting of electric motor control systems. It's going to have different control panels. You'll see them spread out all the way across the front side here, including a panel over here, which is our safety switch panel. It's a three-phase safety switch, which includes lockout tagout. As far as the panels themselves on the system, there's a wide range of different areas covered, including operator station, indicator lamp station, manual motor starter station, control transformer station, limit switch, pressure and flow, multifunction timer station, motor connection station, overload relay station, and then reversing contactor station. You'll see down here it comes with a motor mounting base, and then it has a Baldor motor included with it. And then the part I love most about this system is the included curriculum that it comes with. It comes with a course that has 103 different learning objectives addressed in the course itself. Along with that, there are 73 different skills that really allow for the user to do a hands-on activity to bring home what this is training on. So the simple setup would be is that you're on a multimedia based platform watching a course, and then you would actually come over to the system and do one of those skills to really drive home that learning objective. It's supplied in a skill-based format that focuses on teaching relevant tasks, and then the training will center on installation, operation, has some schematic reading in it, as well as troubleshooting and circuit design as well. Now, along with all this is going to be standard with that system, but you also can look at different add-ons that are available as well, including add-on control stations that include motor braking learning stations, PLC motor control, there's reduced voltage starting, there's variable frequency drive learning stations, there's the electronic sensors control, and then electronic counter, and then DC drives with SCR speed control. Those are all available to add on separately to the standard system. And then the other add-on available, which I highly recommend, is our FaultPro troubleshooting system. It's a patented system that Amatrol created to work with PC-based software to tie into this system that can allow you to digitally insert faults that can really take that troubleshooting training to the next level. I would love to talk to you about, there's so much more that goes into this system. I'd love to tell you more about it. If you have any interest in finding out, please reach out to your Amatrol representative. Thank you so much.